I got one. Right here. That's what I want to watch. Same high noon.
I can find it on YouTube.
I've been smoking wind for you can hit it, because I haven't hit it yet. I'm hitting it, but it's not hitting because it's a big-ass hole right here I can fix, is what I just told you.
Wow.
Now, when you hit it, you hit it when you first throw it out, look how the hell hit. Don't even hit right. But that shit started hitting like right there. Now, you let it hit up to that point. See, you can find it on your phone.
How many phones you got?
Yeah, but you found it somehow. You linked to where you found it for free. That's why I'm asking you. Because your phone gonna go straight to it. Mine, I'm gonna have to search for it.
What is it called?
Shanghai Moon.
Shanghai Noon. Shanghai. Yep. Did I could do that?
No, I didn't. Please don't fuck with it. Cause I already
it must be the same thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Look, cause it's doing the same thing on my phone.
This is me and my favorite movie. I'm glad that girl had on that outfit. She made me think about it. Even though I made. Oh, I have my homeboy laugh because he done see me in all different, he done see me as a Native American, he done see me as a Chinaman, he see me as everything. They got to play 8 for 8, I do characters. And so that nigga see me, I said, I'm on my bike and shit. That nigga said, I see you. I said, every time you see me, nigga, I'm on some different shit. But the nigga be like, damn, this is a clean ass outfit. Nigga, I study hard on my outfits. Like, I go on fucking YouTube, look that shit up. I gotta go back. Cause I wanna do the Viking shit to start talking about the giants and shit. The Nephilim. I used to watch this shit every day. It just had to play. Cause I wasn't doing nothing, that motherfucker was playing. That fucking white boy, you don't know that nigga that play a real Texan white boy. I swear that nigga, they couldn't find a better white boy to play Texan in the movie. That nigga so full of shit.
Baby, let me see the blunt. That man blew my stove high. Hey, you're not properly smoker. Mm-hmm. You're not properly smoker. Remember that orientation?
What you mean?
Nothing. Shit, I had to be focused.
It was
luckily, I'm glad the woman, she took a regular copy of my ID, but she also let me fax it, email her my ID and my social security card. So by Tuesday, we'll probably be working Friday after Thanksgiving. Friday all the way up till Christmas Eve.
Don't go live yet, because we're in some damn little chicken out of the way.
Please, you're making me uncomfortable holding that gun there.
This one, it was a mess now.
Oh, I'm supposed to be moving, huh? I'm just standing here like a stool head.
I got something on my iPhone. I don't see it.
Got my
ID.
What's in your pocket?
Damn, folk.
What's in the car then?
I don't remember.
You go look and make sure, shit.
Saying I'm hearing the echo. I thought the phone.
Got it. We got a lot of views at other places.
I've seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night.
I don't even know what just happened here. Gambling they doing in hell, man. They ain't playing no games today. These niggas is tough. I definitely gotta back out and come back too. I'll probably lose my seat. Fuck. Everybody trying to back out me. This is a good game. Come on, bitch. Just turn your... Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha!
Somewhere, but it's thousands of clickbaits. I don't have time to go through that shit. You lost
your seat. Mm-hmm. I wanted that one that got 39 to still be sitting there. This one right here that's on the streak. Big ugly mouth, big John looking ass.
I saw a lady on a bicycle, you know, my dear. She took herself right across the road.
I got these headphones on, like them.